After the Magus, I did Two Gentlemen Sharing, directed by Ted Kotcheff. And I'd worked with Ted on commercials, but nothing else, just a few commercials. And he'd come from television, directed a lot of television drama. And he was a very explosive character, not unlike Ken Russell, perhaps even more so. And it was a story of a black man and a white man sharing an apartment in London. And it was really about racial issues, but it was a comedy. And we shot it mostly in London, and with Robin Phillips and somebody called Fredericks was the black actor. But Ted had a great sense of humour, and he chose to wear a bowler hat whilst we were shooting this film. And whenever he got exasperated, he would take off the bowler hat and throw it on the ground. Get it out of his system. It was to take off his bowler hat, throw it down, and sometimes he'd jump on it. And as the picture progressed, this bowler hat got more and more battered. And the culmination of all this, his most explosive moment, was when we were given permission to put a camera on the mansion house as like a walkway, a cast iron walkway around the mansion house. And we had the camera right up high there, looking down on the square in the city. And the actor had to come along and disappear down into the underground. And we all set up for this. There's lots of activity going on, and we roll the camera, and the actor comes across the square, goes down into the underground, and before you could even get a cut in, he came back out again. And Ted went absolutely berserk, and the four-letter words were screamed out across the city, and people stopped work and looked out of their windows to see what was going on. And there was Ted Kotcheff absolutely going bananas and screaming out these expletives and taking off his bowler hat and throwing it down. Oh dear, it was so funny. But in his calmer moments, he was a good director and certainly a good chap to work with. But unfortunately, it's one of those films that I haven't seen it since we finished shooting it, and I'd love to see it because it's a social comment on Britain in the late 60s as black people are starting to be integrated and getting jobs, and that's what the script was about. It was written by a black writer called Evan Jones, and it would be really nice to see it today, but it seems to have disappeared, so I sort of have to hope one day it comes out on DVD.